shop. Don't have too much fun.
Ooh.
Look alive, I'll catch you later.
Told you to keep an eye out on those for me.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Just, I wasn't even looking, I was just selling.
Try not to die.
Bonus was that wires don't talk. Ew. Well, that's not going to be activated for a while, but I'll take the bonus elemental damage. Also, you want to know something fun about this current episode that I just started cycle for?
Ah!
What do you mean? What do you mean, ah? I was just going to point out that, hey, this is a rare situation where an episode is going to be recorded in both years.
When are you going to come back to Sanctuary? I know you're angry. I'm not going to apologize for what I said, but... it's not safe out there. Both of those dumbass families think the other started their clan feud. Neither of them knows the war actually started thanks to a big misunderstanding regarding a bar tab and a stock car race. Long story. Maybe I'll tell you sometime. The point is, the truce between the Zaffords and the Hodunks can only last so long. Sooner or later, war will break out again, and you do not want to be in the middle of it. Trust me, Sugar. You don't have the constitution for it. But hey... if you'd prefer to live near a bunch of bandits who want you dead rather than stay with your mother, who God forbid wants you to care about your appearance, that's your decision to make. But it's the wrong one. Just come back, honey.
Get the gas tanks open, then hit him with the fire weapon. This may seem brutal, but the Hodunk started this. Now hit the tank with a fire weapon. Regular bullets will just bounce off. I don't apologize for this. You go to war, you play to win. That means being willing to do what the other side...
What in the hell's going on out there?
You did well, Boyle. Get back to Steve.
Hello.
A few years back, an ex-Hodunk killed my son, Lucky. We're holding our annual wake for him.
Guys!
I'd be proud to have you there.
I'm feeling awesomer.
His efforts have gone too far. We need a killer, and we need him now!
God, back and forth with these guys. Pretty sure we only done this once on our original playthrough and then ignored it in subsequent runs.
Out of my way.
We don't question it. Also, I'm leaving the car here. I am sick and tired of driving over this. I lost all my stacks at some point. When did I lose all my stacks? I don't remember reloading my gun manually. Gotta be shitting me right now. I'm down to 8 stacks.
The Zephyrs burned our homes to the ground. You're gonna crash their annual wake for their dead boy, Lucky. The Zephyrs won't let you into the wake if you're sober, though. There's a bar in Sanctuary run by a traitor we hodunks don't talk about. Go there now and get wasted.
Oh, this one.
I am so annoyed at the moment.
Starting fresh with the new year.
That was 250 stacks. It had to be at some point when we were bursting the barrels, but I emptied my gun and auto-reloaded. Did I accidentally tap the reload button while it was automatically reloading and that count?
Maybe you should unbind the reload key.
I can't. That's the problem. You physically can't. That's not a fast travel. God. Really?
Sorry. I was actually going to see if there is one in this area that's close by.
Other side of the place, better just go through this to run up to one. There should be one literally up the road from us. You know, the one we literally had to defend.
I don't have any work, but that doesn't mean you can't stay. Careful, sugar. That's strong stuff.
Keep plugging that booze. Zanford's won't let you into the bar unless you're so drunk that Annie looks like she's got Moxie's curves. Right. Sorry, Paul. We don't talk about those heathens while left the clan. My mistake.
Let's go.
Looks like we're safe for now.
I remember when bandits were our only problems, this one guy.
I still can't believe that though. God, all those stacks. Someone's gonna laugh at me for causing that, but I really have no idea how I done that. I'm still bouncing on your head! Aww.
I know sometimes you can get a pretty good strain. String of bounces.
That was like 6 or 7.
Come on in. The wake's just stuck.
Take your time. Find a good spot to start the shooting and kill them all.
We are here today to celebrate the life of Lucky Slavine.
I think you can just ignore this
Lucky
one.
Lucky was a good man. Kind of heart and noble of spirit. Lucky brought joy into the lives of everyone he met. The people he killed notwithstanding. Lucky loved the drink.
Supposed to have two.
He loved life.
Yeah.
And on this day, let us not dwell only on Lucky's memory, but on the low-life sister humpers who took him from us. The disgusting, amoral progeny of the Hodunk clan, known as Scooter. Mark my words, fellow offers. We shall do.
I am the greatest engineer alive!
That's a start.
Was Mick not there? The freak was probably out getting more booze. Ah, well. Come on back.
Who crashes awake? That's it, Hodunk! No more messing around! A fight to the death! Zaffard versus Hodunk!
That one way to bow?
Sounds like we're near ready to end this war.
Ooh, they sound angry. Haul your sweet ass back to my junkyard and we'll see about ending this war.
You got tired of them calling us names. Did you just not
I got tired of them that? Threatening Scooter.
Ah, yeah.
By the way, you know who Lucky was, right? The guy from the first game? The guy he said he was going to kill for fucking
you
up his mom? He then confirmed that we killed him, that he killed him in the DLC?
Happy to take your money.
I have respect for Scooter, because he literally said he was going to do that.
I'm selling stuff.
I still can't believe I lost all the stacks. Also, we're less than a minute from New Year's. It just became New Year's.
Well, New Year's was about 2 hours ago for me. So happy New Year's. The fact that we're drunk in game is kind of great. I still got the effect on my screen.
I do too.
What say we put an end to all this? Wanna help me with something?
Decent shield in here.
Sounds like the Zaffords and the Hodunks are raring for a final showdown. Get out there before the fighting starts. You don't want to miss the fun. Let me see the stats.
Boyo, we're finally gonna finish off these Hodunks for good. Come meet us by the Lynchwood train station.
Lynchwood.
Hey, buddy, we got the Zaffords and our crosshairs out by the Lynchwood train station. Come meet us and we can end this clan feud for good.
Only one gang is gonna survive this. Your choice as to who. Once the shooting starts, just blast away at whichever side annoys you the most. And be careful, once the fight started, you can't leave until one of the families is dead.
So which one annoys you the most?
Honestly, I wish you could kill both.
Mm-hmm.
soldier. You're to help me wipe out these rednecks, are you?
The hell do you mean your soldier? They's with us!
They weren't covered fanny days. We ain't sitting for more Zafford lies. Time to end this!
Enough of this! Shoot Hector!
Hell with that! Bastard!
This is getting good. Alright, let's keep this going.
So, who's next?
Not a bad start.
Okay, I literally saw the leader of the Zafford go invisible and then beat someone to death with a fucking giant ass key. It's on his back. I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm stuck.
This here's a family heirloom. Use it well.
I'm free. Oh.
Oh no, is this one? I think it is the submachine gun.
Slag.
This is the one that slags you when you use it.
Yeah. The chukalane.
Hey, there's a weapons crate under the building.
No. Yeah, we still have something left here. Motherfucker, okay.
Yahoo!
What the fuck?
Caravan coming through. Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake.
A late team.
Hold it. This could be the beginning of something awesome.
Not like this.
Riddle you with hole!
I'm gonna be the last thing you see! I'm not done!
I'll get those stacks eventually, and then this thing's gonna start hitting like a freight train again.
Treasure too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
Friendship gulag.
Okay, then. I just realized it no longer just says catalyst, this is wired catalyst.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. I hit the wrong button.
How the f- are you teleported into the vehicle? Let me do this.
Hi, I literally just drove past where you were. It's literally called Friendship Gulag.
Let's go.
Wait, I think this is where they take, Roland if you fail to get him on the dam.
Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you? See you real soon, I'm sure.
Murder time!
That chest. The flats. Buried
That trap is a better flat cannon than I am. You know what? Everyone's dying. Why do they have to attack on my ship? And that came with a good chunk of stacks.
Eat metal death!
Also, fuck you, flying thing.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Pleasure doing business. Welcome to my humble shop.
Candy apple skin.
No refunds. Buy from me if you want to live.
Yeah, this one I'm going to have to start selling uniques.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Don't have too much fun.
When...
Okay.
Really? Can't get to it from here. Gotta go around through Ellie's place.
Bringing a tear to my eye.
Stop running. You're eventually going to run out of place to run.
Better.
Church for hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits.
Damn it, Vault Hunter. You led that Hyperion jackass here.
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now.
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A Truxican standoff? Fine.
Draw!
You won't enjoy this.
He suicided?
No, I hit him with my rocket launcher.
I heard him go beep, 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 beep.
Hope you make better use of them than I did.
Like, he was actually suiciding. It's also funny, I popped him in the back of the head, took his shields and like half his health in one shot.
His jetpack is still on for me.
Yep, was for me as well. You can search random graves. The fuck? Wilson, is that you? I wonder what Easter eggs we can find.
Stay the hell away from our caravan, people! We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again!
Scram!
Actually has a proper coffin.
The don't even know if that's a coffin. It could just be a signboard and that it just says scream. With that, though, guess what?
Hmm.
We're back onto the story mission.